China Construction Bank Corporation is one of the big four banks in China. In 2015, CCB was the second largest bank in the world by market capitalization and sixth largest company in the world. The bank has approximately 13,629 domestic branches. Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video, I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of logging into the online banking service of China Construction Bank of Asia. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.asia.ccb.com and hit it. You'll then be redirected to the official website of China Construction Bank of Asia. After that, you'll be able to see an option login right here. Click on it. Once you do that, you'll be redirected to a new page. In this page, you'll be able to see that you are being asked for your login details. The login details for online banking service of China Construction Bank is the username and password of your account. So enter the username associated with your account and then enter the password. Once you have done that, click on login. Finally, you'll be signed into the online banking service of China Construction Bank. So this is how you can log into the online banking service of China Construction Bank. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, TechQuest. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.